At a halftime up 18-15, did you ever think that you guys would score 53 points tonight?
Yeah, I did. We just weren't making shots, and like we were playing good defense, but we just weren't making shots, and that's why the game was kind of close. So we knew they would fall, and we put them in.
But free throws play a different in this one. You guys go 21 from 27. How big was that?
That's really big. I mean, we make a big emphasis on free throws and shoot them a lot, so it's showing. So.
And you guys get your first three of the game with 5 minutes left in the game. It was yours. How are you guys able to keep a lead when you're not making any threes?
I guess we were just driving and going up strong. Yeah, threes weren't really falling early in the game, but glad we could knock one down at least. Or two. Emma hit one, too.
And now you guys are over 500 again.
Yep.
So how does that feel moving forward?
It feels really good because that's how we should be. That's the kind of team we are, and we're starting to play like it. So hopefully we can just keep that going in the second half of the season.